With Copilot and Teams Phone, you can make and receive calls from your Teams app on any device and get real-time summarization and insight. Here, you're on a call with a teammate discussing the plans for an upcoming marketing event. During the call, Copilot can summarize key action items, owners, and deadlines discussed so you don't have to worry about getting distracted by taking notes. Or you can use natural language commands, such as asking Copilot for suggestions on additional planning work streams you and your teammate should consider for the event you're planning. Copilot also works during PSTN calls. Here, you're on a PSTN call with a customer who is interested in learning more about your company's recent product announcements. With the help of Copilot, you can summarize the call, helping you stay focused and engaged during the conversation. Copilot can also curate a list of unresolved questions that came up during the call. The customer has some specific questions that require input from another subject matter expert in your organization. Using the Consult Then Transfer feature, you can chat with your colleague and confirm she's able to help the customer with their questions. Now, when you transfer the call to her, thanks to Copilot, she's able to get a summarized recap of your discussion and a list of the top questions raised by the customer, all in a matter of seconds. This saves you time you would have spent catching up and creates a better customer experience since the customer won't need to recap their questions. These scenarios are only a few examples of the many ways you can use Copilot during Teams calls, helping you spend less time on busy work and more time on connecting and collaborating with teammates, customers, and partners.